话全领导会。
Are you seeing me play? People watching.
Well, I was after I'm watching the TV show.
All right.
Mine's to finish the mission.
I love you, Cass.
Give your dad a kiss for me.
Behold.
am Kronika, keeper of time. My work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. The two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done? The past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history. But even with my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?
The bounty of Outworld's people. Today, you mistake me for Shao Kahn. I do not inflict bandits upon the poor.
Shao Kahn approved. His word was law.
Your master is dead. So is his soul. Never again will our world suffer from his corruption.
Thank you.
Raiden?
Raiden?
Shao Kahn? General Kotal! Kotal Kahn! Kahn! Pathetic! You pretend to mind my role! It is mine, by right and deed. You were killed long ago, as was your repugnant spawn, Melina.
We were at the Mortal Kombat tournament. Kung Lao had just defeated Shang Tsung and Quan Chi.
We are decades beyond those events.
For us, they happened only moments ago.
What game are you playing, Raiden? What magic powers this delusion?
If it is a delusion, it is one we all share. Is it possible that the past and future are colliding?
Katana, Baraka, Scarlet, all outworld champions long since gone. If you have all returned, has...
I am here, Kotal.
Jade. Ashtek custom requires all refugees be offered assistance. I offer it to you, Shao Kahn.
I am no refugee. I am Khan of Outworld. Vacate my throne, or I'll soak these sands in your blood.
I know him now.
Then we must navigate this crisis by aiding him.
filthy Takatan. Turned assassin.
Better to thrive in Shao Kahn's court than starve in the streets. You Oshtek may practice blood magic, Koto, but I am the master.
Fight.
Blood for blood.
You, Oshtek, may practice blood magic, Koto, but I am the master.
Fight! Respect my name.
Pride will be your downfall.
Kodal. I thought you were dead. What happened to you?
Shao Kahn betrayed me. Ambushed my legion. I was kept alive for Shang Tsung's experiments. Only when he died was I freed.
Seeing you again makes it worth living this nightmare.
I will not lose you twice. Go help the Earthrealmers. I will deal with this. Your future self is ally, not enemy, Aaron Black.
To hell with the future. I live in the moment.
Given who you become, I would not have thought you so reckless.
Fight.
Let's go.
Rome. Outworld rejected your pointless wars. Empires must expand or die. Conquest served you alone, not Outworld's people.
Fight. No more. Stranger days.
Kotal Kahn, I am Raiden, protector of Earthrealm.
I know you.
We are acquainted in your era.
We were allies who became enemies.
I am surprised, given our shared antipathy toward Shao Kahn.
Everything changed after your defeat of Shinnok.
Shinnok's defeated?
Our realms joined to fight him. But in victory, you were hardened. To protect Earthrealm, you lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
That cannot be.
My Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury.
Be assured, Kotal Kahn. I am not that Raiden. We have common cause, both in solving this temporal crisis and in defeating Shao Kahn.
Agreed.
Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and I will return to Earthrealm and learn what temporal anomalies have occurred there. We must better understand the phenomenon we are experiencing.
I will have my scouts track Shao Kahn.
So, this is goodbye.
Only goodbye for now. I can't leave while Shao Kahn threatens Outworld. I must seek justice for what he did to my family, and to all Adinia.
I will come back for you, to aid you, Princess.
Questions, Devorah. I routed your people, burned this hive, yet you aid me.
We can't trust her, Excellency. Kotal Kahn did, and she betrayed him to Shinnok.
Kotal Kahn? How is it I'm dead, and he sits on my throne?
You tried merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened, and Raiden killed you. That's when Melina became Kahn.
After this one killed your daughter,
Kotal claimed the throne.
You killed Melina? If this is true, you will die!
Devorah is under my protection, Shao Kahn. As are you. I am Kronika.
The legends are true?
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time. I enlist all those who disdain the current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a greater empire in the new era, Shao Kahn. Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden from history?
It is an immense task, requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your outworld armies defend it?
They shall.
I swear to God, I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one.
So it is true. I walked a darker path.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? Hmm? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird?
That, and having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid? With him?
At least she's not an actress.
Come on, at least think about it. We each get points off the gross. Coming this summer, Johnny Cage and Johnny Cage. In time, Quake.
Any thoughts on what we do next?
For months, I've been receiving vague premonitions of the future, but none of them foretold this. I must confer with the Elder Gods. Liu Kang, Kung Lao. Please assist the Special Forces while I am gone.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
Follow me. Commander?
Yes, Mom. I mean, General. I mean...
This is strange for me, too.
You have no idea.
What?
How do I say this? This morning, we were on a mission. And you gave your life to save it.
Son of a bitch. Seriously?
Yeah. And now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this. Sathied show a Netherrealm incursion at the Wuxi Academy.
Netherrealm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The Dragon Grotto. It's underneath the Academy. Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the grotto. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with them.
Kung Lao, Liu Kang, you might want to sit down.
I die in the Colosseum, you on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane.
Obsessing over it will not change it.
Neither will accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords.
I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand. Lord Raiden will guide us.
Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
so many Shaolin. They died defending our sacred ground. The Netherrealm will pay. Whoever came here knew how to disarm these traps.
Do you know how?
The monks never taught me.
More likely, you did not attend class. Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
Easy enough. What's next?
Everything. Poison gas, shooting spears, flame jets.
How about we avoid those? I did not do that.
I did.
Scorpion. Of course you survived the time merger.
You will not stop Kronika from restoring my family and clan.
If Scorpion doesn't kill us, his traps will. Find a way to shut them down. Let's see whose fire burns hotter.
Can't stop them.
Thank you.
Why?
Require that you live.
Jade? What happened to you?
An untimely death. Like yours, due to Raiden's incompetence.
You cannot turn us against him. We know about our deaths. They were caused by our mistakes.
You have been deceived, Liu Kang. The truth is, Raiden murdered you. Raiden killed you because you stood in his way.
You lie, Jade.
Fight.
Getting up.
Ah!
You will not test my faith. The Dragon Grotto is through there.
What if the next revenants we have to fight are... us?
Then we fight them, Kung Lao.
Elder Gods, I have come to seek counsel. The realms are in crisis.
The crisis is grave indeed, Raiden. Every being will be erased in a temporal Armageddon. Even we Elder Gods. Already our power weakens.
I will fight Cetrion. But how?
You must find Kronika's key and gain control of her hourglass. Only then will time's momentum be restored.
It will be done.
Speak your mind, Raiden.
Since this time merger, I have learned about my future. That my champions fall. That I become a tyrant. If Kronika is defeated, will I be consigned to this grim fate?
The restoration of time will not predetermine your destiny. That is for you to shape.
Point to us asking you to put those back?
They said you'd come.
Who said?
Who do you think, Kung Lao? Welcome to your future. Courtesy of Raiden.
Our future may be tragic, but it's not Lord Raiden's fault. You've both been warped by Shinnok's evil.
Shao Kahn snapped my neck in the arena. Raiden saw it coming and did nothing. I would have defeated Shao Kahn,
but Raiden wanted the glory. His lightning cut me down.
No, I don't believe that.
One day Raiden will betray you. Then you will believe.
The thought of becoming you sickens me, but I won't blame Raiden. You owe Kronika. She saved your life by stopping time.
Fight.
Come on.
shame our family name.
Is it me, or could they be telling the truth?
Worry about it later. We have bigger problems.
You should have listened to your Revenant counterparts. With this power, Kronika will remake history.
That was easy.
I, Geras, am a fixed point in time. With every death and rebirth, I grow stronger.
Files. Sizing me up.
Kronika has a keen interest in you. It's why she recruited your Revenant self. Serve her. She will bless you. Fight. Ah!
Fetch the Jinsei, chosen one.
You're good, but you're no great Kung Lao.
You've met my ancestor?
He stood a chance against me. You have none. Fight!
I can't kill you, but I can knock you out.
You Shaolin monks exceed your reputation. I respect your spirit, but Kronika's will must be done. It's dangerous to let them live.
If they die, their revenant selves will cease to exist. We need them to defend the keep. Yet again, Liu Kang, you've chosen the wrong destiny.